Yeah, lucky. It's fine. I'll make Express hang out with you when I hang out with him. We'll all get pizza together. It'll be great.
We
It'll
can
be
go to
like
the
Zeke and Rupert.
pizza buffet and become
Are you
fat.
okay? So we'll get penis together.
Yeah, that too. It'll be great.
We can
We'll have a gay old time.
touch them together.
You play soggy
Yeah.
biscuit.
What? Wait,
You have
what?
played soggy biscuit before, right?
No.
Don't
Yeah.
even
So
want to
you.
know what soggy biscuit is, Shadow, and I don't want to know why you know that.
No, it's great, dude.
It's
It's
a classic Aussie
fun.
pastime, right? You get a bunch of guys all jerking off in front of a biscuit,
Oh my god,
and
nope, I'm gone. If you finished it, you get banned for an hour at least.
oh, that's my
No, you
favorite
are.
one.
You love me too much. So anyway, looks like I've lost my train of thought now.
That one's
Oh
my favorite one, though.
yeah. So yeah, a bunch of guys jerking off onto a biscuit, and.
Nick Zeekin, your channel was kicked from Very False Quake.
Warned him. I
I
kicked
wonder
him
if someone
this
has to
time.
eat it.
Nick Z joined Brave Cole's place.
No,
Nick Z joined your channel. Nick Z
that was
censored Rossi
retarded.
Funtime Room Bond Brave Cole's place.
And the last person to jizz on the biscuit has to eat it.
Yeah, that's the point.
Oh my god, that's terrible.
It was invented in Australia. I thankfully have never played it. I don't think I want to play it.
It's not terrible, it's delicious.
It's very salty, though.
And look at the
Yeah.
outside. You get to choose what biscuit you do it on, so you can pick a tasty biscuit.
I feel like we should play this game with X-Prez, just only he's the only player.
Yeah, he's gay.
He always talks about how he's always salty. 'Cause he says I'm like his dad, and that pisses him off and
Alright,
makes him
what's wrong,
salty.
Gregor? Did you have to go wash your mind with some mind bleach?
Yeah, they make the special potion that makes you forget about Star Wars Episode 1. It's called Bleach.
Hey, episode 1 wasn't that bad. What about episode 7, A New Hope?
Where are you guys?
Clove store, apparently.
I can't see you on the map. Oh,
Are
you're
you
behind my
actually
car
finally
icon, that's why.
gonna put some pants on, are you?
No.
Meriwether, I don't care.
Wanna change any of my outfits? Mine are all right.
Play Barbie dress up.
Hey, they give us all these clothing options. I feel like I'm like wasting the game if I don't, make my character look good.
Like me, pretty much wears the same thing all the time, unless I'm trying to be the booty bandit or something niche like that.
I find it so annoying when I see like high rank players and they're like wearing like fucking starter outfits. Why?
That's because leopard sport, gr lime green leopard sport shorts and nothing else looks funny and hilarious. Like you're crazy if you're wearing that. At least FD had an excuse. His character was a starter character and he was level 2 and had no weapons or money.
He had a bag on his face.
Yeah.
He was the cog. What was it? The cog magistrate?
I thought you were out of money to upgrade that thing.
I
You gave
from
him a little
not
more.
helping you guys for not helping you guys at all, I was awarded cash.
Oh, Jesus, the hydraulics are strong in this thing. I almost flipped it over its bonnet.
Oh, without being a lower, there's no mods. Oh well. I like the car the way it is. I'll just find a color that doesn't look ugly.
You want to see what it looks like as a lowrider? Just look at mine.
Yeah, I know. I saw that, and I don't want to remember it.
Is there a changing room at Ponds and Beasts?
Is there a what?
A changing room that I can use?
No, just try on an outfit and you can mix and match there.
That's a new sign for sale.
Oh, I didn't realize that the engine block also had my library on it on this one. Drake is still there, or is he like permanently become a mute since he found out what Soggy Biscuit was? Sorry, we don't need any vehicles right now. Oh, no, yeah, I saw my rebel before. Pink, and you give me shit about mine.
Dude, the fucking Eldorado looks fine in pink. It's like how this was like one of the stock colors that came in GTA San Andreas.
The only person who drove that car in fucking, oh wait, no, it was GTA 4. The little Jacob.
Yeah, but in San Andreas it was just...
Why does it keep changing the station? Came
in pink normally. And usually that's what pimpmobiles are, they're usually pink. Whoa, who's this guy? What the fuck do you think you're doing? What are you?
I'm the Booty Bandit.
You look like a bootleg supervillain.
The Booty Bandit. Bootleg supervillain, huh?
That was a bit laggy now. Like, Lucky was outside his helicopter running for a second, and while it was in the air.
This is weird. I can just jump in. I dive out like that. Cool.
Who's, Dominator is that?
Oh, that was just parked. I was trying to sell it.
I don't like this in this color. Or these wheels. I just wasted $20,000 that I barely even have. Cool. Fuck it.
You want to ride in my pimp mobile?
Can I be one of your street whores? I give prostate exams on the side. Some nice bucket seats. Just barely hit me and knocked me down. No, I've got a wanted level.
How did I get a wanted level? Shit! What did I do to get a wonder level?
You hit me.
Yeah, but it's you. The cops shouldn't care. Do some asset recovery. I haven't done that in a while. There's probably going to be two vehicles, so I'm going to need at least one of you with me.
I'll come. I think. Just got to figure out what color doesn't make me want to kill myself. I really shouldn't be saying that at this stage of my life. Holy fuck.
It's the Virgo Classic, do it brown. Brown was a big color back in the 70s.